Good morning, everyone. Here we are again, day five. It's December 12th, 2021. And I'm on my fifth day of my 90-day challenge. So welcome, everybody. It's early morning. It's about 6:15 here. And I'm getting ready to head into work and get my day started. But I wanted to get this day five video done before the day gets too long, going on too far into it. And so here I am. Got up this morning at 4:30 and jumped right out of bed, grabbed my computer, set it up, clicked on my Entre Institute, and went to the Awesome Life Challenge, which I've been doing for the last 2 weeks. And today's topic was document your struggle. So Jeff was talking about going back to 2018 when he first started Entre, and how the struggles were with that and the questions in his mind of how, whether it was all going to work out for him or not. And obviously it did. You might be at the Insight meeting this weekend in Denver. I went last month and it was incredible. It was a great event, and it really gives you some clarity as to where you're going with your big idea here, creating a digital marketing business or a digital real estate, or, you know, digital business in general. So, and that's where I'm going. But it was interesting because he was talking about how, you know, it's a good idea to document the tough times as well as the good times. And I'm all on board with that. You know, this whole journey has ups and downs for me, and I struggle with the same thing that I'm sure you're all struggling with. Do I commit financial resources to getting this thing going? Do I have emotional support around me? You know, will I be able to figure out the technical side of the journey? And, you know, so I've been going through the affiliate marketing business accelerator course with Cameron George and Aaron Frazier, and it's I really am having a good time going through the course and the videos. I'm at the point where I still don't have anything going, no sales funnel going, no website built yet, but, you know, we're getting to that point where I'm going to have to initiate that in the near future. And I'm coming up on my coaching, my fourth coaching session will be coming up this week. So, you know, even though it's a struggle to some degree, I persevere, and I honestly believe that I'm going to be very successful setting up and getting things going here. And, you know, there's an old saying, anything worth having is worth waiting for. So I'm going to continue pressing on. And I just wanted to share a little bit of that document your struggle idea that Jeff put out in the Awesome Life Challenge. If you get an opportunity, maybe check out the Awesome Life Challenge. There's a lot of great information there to help you be successful with your future. So at this point, I'm going to head into work, but thanks for listening. See you tomorrow. Bye-bye.